inventing a karate chopping invention, and this is how it works. And you push this down like that.
And you go get the. I'm going to show you a cool one.
There, I got my thing, and this is how you build it. First, you stick this inside.
You have to move slower. It's hard to keep track on the camera.
First, you put this piece of wood inside, and there's a hole inside. And another thing that you can stick it inside, and this, like this, and put it like that on the top, and make sure that a baby doesn't ever touch it, and make sure like the yellow's not on that thing, or it won't work. Because that's the thing that moves down, and that one that will fall and jam it right there. And that's how you build it. And do you want to watch how you with the if the yellow's on that side, it moves that way. See, it's gonna go like. Moving